The talk today was about decision making in financial markets. And what we tried to do during the talk was to understand how players in the financial markets, through their very actions, can affect valuations in the financial markets and end up causing or creating situations where crises, either at the individual company level or at a national level or at a global level, become almost entirely predictable. And the theory that I have tried to espouse during this speech was that under all circumstances, people act rationally. They behave along the lines of principles and rules that they think the markets are played under. And it is their incentive on their benefit in maximizing their value from the rules embedded within the markets that causes excess to happen. This happens both at the microeconomic level, at an individual level, then at a corporate level, and then finally at a regulatory or a national level. In order for you to really understand what this is all about, I would strongly recommend that you take a look at the Facebook video or the YouTube video which records the speech in its entirety.